Okay, so I'm gonna teach you how to make
not a gumball. Get out of here.
Hey, get out of here. I'm gonna teach you how to make a Lego bank. Well, actually, I'm gonna teach you how to make a Lego bank. I'm actually kind of showing you and showing you how to make one, so let's just start. So these are the pieces. I'm gonna take them off. Goes there. So there, also. Now I'm pairing with a piece. So, what you're gonna do first is you're gonna get a piece like this and put a little thing like that, which is 1, 2, 3, 4 little circles and a circle thingy. I don't know how to call it. So you're gonna want to make a wall. I'm gonna start off with this. I'm gonna find a gumball machine. Help me. It worked. You're gonna get this. This is supposed to go on the top. It's supposed to go right under. It's a halo block. And one piece of it is gonna go right here. The other there. One. Yeah, this one's gonna have a hard time. I'm just gonna put it quick. Okay, so we're back. And so this is there. And you also want to put the bottom like that. So the reason why I did this is because I did something wrong. Oh shoot. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, so the reason why I did this is because okay, so like that. And I must have forgot to put a little piece there, so I'm just gonna take a little piece of leave it like that, okay? You're gonna put it back here. Right there. And I'm gonna go get a quick Lego brick, okay? So it's gonna be quick like 10 seconds. So start to run. Right now. So now you want to put it. So you want to put this thing in there. So there. And then you're going to put it right there. And then this part. And then this part. Look. And you're going to I think you can make this quick, so I'm just gonna stare at it so you can make it quick. Okay, sure. I think you got it. So now you are gonna put it there, like so, like that. Down on it. Like that.
You can look it up?
No. There. So there you have it. I don't know why I like to show the handle on the back. I don't know why. Now like that. And now you are gonna get some pieces and build a wall. It has to be the same size as this, the other one. See that? You're gonna leave this part without a thing like that on top of it, because look, I'll just show you why. You're gonna put stuff under, and then there. Oh, I wasn't showing. Oh. That, and then that. So I kind of messed up and forgot a little piece, so you're just going to put that down, and I messed up, so yeah, so just pretend that I put a little piece of block here, okay? It's supposed to look like this, all blocks, just pretend, and so you, next, are going to put it downwards here. I won't stop his joint, but I think I know. Then you gonna put that there. And now put it. Look, we got we're almost done. And then you're gonna put the top. You want to decorate it so people could think you just made like a little face instead of a piggy bank. So, you look. You just put a. So, you just put a four block thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you put it. Then you put it right there. That. And you want to decorate the top so it can make it look like a face. And you, again, put it up. And you put the block right there. Look, this is why there was supposed to be. Look, this is why I put an opening. Because look, that part. And then you put it down. But you're not done yet, because you gotta do this part. So, you gotta do this. I'll take this apart so you can know how to make it, okay? Take it apart right now. There it is. So what you want to do, I'm going to go for the easy part first. There. And then there. And then there.
And I didn't make sure that before you doing that, you had to take out the trash can. You mean the trashes?
Okay. Sorry. I forgot. And then you want to do this. And then just like that. There. You're almost done. Then you want to do this. Put that there. And then you are gonna put okay, so done. So you're gonna put these two little thingies there. Yeah, I'm gonna get this. Sorry, I dropped it. And you're gonna get this, that, and that. Yeah, like that. Put that on this part. Like that. And sew the other one. And there. And you're supposed to stack these thing on there, but you could also stack two on each other. Okay? Next, you just put the right there. Like that. That was easy. And then you just slide it. You just slide. It's hard to do with one hand, okay? So I'm just gonna. And then we're gonna slide it down like that. Yeah, just like that. Yeah. Let's say this is a quarter. Put it in there. And then put it on top. Down there. That's your piggy bank. Now you just have to just put that thing there. I forgot. Just pretend I did it. Just pretend that that's there. Just pretend that that empty part is there, okay? And then you'll have a cool piggy bank. Then you can hide stuff that's not really there. And that's the end of the video. Pretend that that's there, okay? And like and subscribe. And, or subscribe to Pro Pokemon Lego Animation.